actually gets to Tuukka Rask, and those hands down low by finds a way to score like he did in game four. All of that confidence goes right to his legs and his hands. And you're right, Simmer, if the initial shot gets through, Rask makes the save, no rebound, no harm, no foul. Because it's deflected, there's a gift.
He just can't reach it.